some damage to the front wing of the car ahead. Let's see if we can use this to our advantage. Okay, prime for your next box. Wave yellows in sector 3. Yellow flag conditions apply. Watch out for debris. Place. You've moved up to 10th. Remember to use DRS to gain a speed advantage if you need to get past someone. traffic ahead. Be careful when overtaking. They should let you through. We're preparing for a stop. We're not sure which driver it is yet. standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. We need to reduce the 5-second gap to the car ahead. Dropping back, that should give you a little more breathing space. Next car is 4 seconds ahead, 4 seconds. Back for the end of the race. We need you to start lapping in the high minute 19 bracket to match the car ahead. Management has been excellent this race. Great job. You're about 6 seconds away from the next car. Keep pushing and hopefully it will start to decrease. set of prime tyres. Prime tyres. Confirmed for next pit stop. The next car is 10 seconds ahead. Okay, prime for your next box. Prime tyres confirmed for next pit stop. Go. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. No more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Okay, but we'll keep an eye on him. Behind is a full second down on you. car behind has a small amount of damage to his front wing. We don't think it's affecting his performance, so keep pushing. Over the car behind, be aware. Ahead of you. You've moved down to eighth place. You're now in eighth. The Red Bull pit crew are preparing for a stop. We're not sure which driver it is yet. Fuel is good. We can move to mix 2 or 3 if you need it. At 7th place, you've moved up to 7th. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Is only a second down on you. 1 second. Okay, we need you to make way for the car behind. Up some marbles, keep to the racing line and wear them off. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him. Turning up the engine for a few laps. whilst he's not racing you for position. might be our finishing position today, so don't take any risks. Bring the car home. Okay, we need you to make way for the car behind. Well done, good drive, that's ninth place.